Well, ladies and gentlemen, I want to switch gears and talk about the reason that not only Carmella, but now Mr. Corbin is happy as of late. He went on a spending spree today in Philadelphia.
Money has no shame.
I'm right here in the heart of Philly. I'm back in the money, so I'm back in the custom suits. Wait till you see the one I bring tonight to the first ever Happy Talk on SmackDown.
Ladies and gentlemen, you heard that, and it's being billed as the premiere of the happiest talk show in WWE history.
I have a funny feeling this show will stink, but it is great to see that Happy Corbin is in a much better state than he was just like a month ago.
Or maybe give Happy Corbin the benefit of the doubt. Maybe it'll be entertaining.
All signs point to
that. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the host of Happy Talk, Happy Corbin!
I think I'd be happy too if I had that money, right?
I mean, that tailored suit looks very...
If anybody can know what Corbin's feeling, it's got to be my partner here at ringside. Nonetheless, Happy Talk with Happy Corbin. It's next on Fox on Friday Night SmackDown. Ladies and gentlemen, it is rare that Roman Reigns is in action on Friday Night SmackDown, but it happens in our main event tonight.
Just 2 days away from facing the undefeated demon at Extreme Rules, Roman Reigns has to take on an incredibly explosive athlete, a talented superstar, somebody that could catch somebody sleeping, Montez Ford.
And ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox and the premiere of the talk show Happy Talk is brought to you by, sponsored by, Progressive. Hey, it looks like a haberdashery in here.
I don't know what the hell that is, but I can't believe Progressive is sponsoring this.
Welcome to Happy Talk! I mean, even the name makes me happy. Being right here in Philly makes me happy. I mean, life is so good. I just, you know, I feel like whistling a little tune.
This guy stinks at whistling, too. I mean.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful, I know. Now, I want everybody in here to understand something. This talk show is not going to be like any other talk show on SmackDown. It's definitely not like the Kevin Owens show, where he brings somebody out, he breaks them down, and he makes everybody sad. No. This talk show is about happiness. It's about bringing joy. It's about putting smiles on people's faces.
This guy's like Steve from Blue.
So I had to think long and hard about my very first guest. I needed somebody who would light up a room, someone that embodies happiness. So for this very first episode of Happy Talk, I want everybody in here to help me welcome my very first guest, me! It's Happy Corbin! Why would it not be? I am basically the happiest person in the entire world. I mean, look at me. I'm rich. I'm good looking. I flew here on a private jet. Last night at dinner, the chef, he knew I was there. He brought out a full tasting menu. We had pork belly, Wagyu beef. We had raviolis that were stuffed with goat cheese, sprinkled with grapes, little bit of truffles. Oh, my God, the truffles. Unbelievable. I'm wearing a beautiful limited edition Rolex. I have a custom $9,000 suit on. Even the inside of this thing is amazing. It's amazing. Look at that. There's another thing that brings me great happiness, and it's this right here.
Well, so we were told this footage was going to happen tonight, Pat. This was last week. Kevin Owens was set for a one-on-one match with Happy Corbin when he was attacked, assaulted. interrupted from behind. The match would never get underway. Corbin would just take it out on Owens. Now remember, Owens was humiliated by Corbin and Logan Paul a few weeks prior, and Kevin couldn't wait to get his hands on Corbin. Corbin didn't allow that to happen.
And this is what Happy Corbin's all about. In his heart of hearts, he's a scumbag. He might be a happy scumbag, still scumbag. And he's a guest on his own show.
That was absolutely incredible, wasn't it? I mean, that was Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens is a former Universal Champion. He's one of the toughest guys on the WWE roster. And I did that with ease. I mean, it is amazing and absolutely a great feeling that brings me joy to be that powerful. There's another thing that's been bringing me absolute happiness lately. And that thing is this special.
Happy Corbin maybe isn't so happy right now. Because here comes KO. Kevin Owens.
He doesn't look happy either, Michael Cole.
Well, why would he be? He was assaulted by Corbin last week. Oh, my God! Who the hell? Is that Riddick Moss? Oh, driving Owens into the barricade!
Happy Corbin.
And this dude's happy, too.
It appears as if Happy Hooded Guy.
And they're not done yet. Kevin Owens trying to fight back. Kevin Owens trying to fight back. But the ambush from behind, and now the double team. Just too much.
Thought this was a happy show.
These two guys are laughing.
Philly's letting them know exactly how they feel about them and the show that just took place.
Oh, no, my. Oh, my God. Look at the double team. Kevin Owens driven under the steel.
That had to hurt so bad.
Oh, my God.
Now, these two guys are laughing hysterically.
Steel spine. Stardom meets spine. What a disgusting act by